Kasi ngayon, it was mostly online, on online interactions with them because we couldn't, you know, meet up with them, we couldn't have any events, live events. So, yeah, like, come up din kami sa mga ideas na online, then we had this online concert recently, during November 21. Yun, parang, kasi marami po kami na postpone na concerts. So, yun, there were lots of fans na parang may pinagdadaanan. Then, syempre, alam namin na hindi lang yung ano na ito, yung parang ano sa kanila, dating din ng pandemic, parang it was a big, ano rin eh, parang downside, lalo na sa emotions nila during those times, sa mental health natin. So, parang yung mga ginawa na lang namin, nag-come up na lang kami na parang paano namin sila mas maka-interact through online and contents, more contents. And yun nga, yung mga men pa namin, mention parties sa Twitter. Ayan, then that's how we try to, ano nga,
interact with our fans.
To interact with them. And ayun, and marami din kami, super ano naman, natutuwa naman kami na marami din kami natutuwa.